Hello, our project name is Waste Women 2.0. We are facing this problem because our school is highly populated and therefore there is a tremendous amount of garbage in our school.
Our school has 4 sections to clean and cover. For that, we have only 2 views.
Cleaning is hard for them. According to our survey, it is a life-changing invention for our school.
We interviewed many people like our teachers, students. We also interviewed the youth. For more information, we read articles from the news and many stories about waste management.
In our research, there were many people included. The whole school was included. Also, everybody was very productive and supportive about this idea. We got to know many stories, interesting facts about our school in waste management also.
We will design a robot which will have a trash can attached with it. The robot move, stretch, can and attach and collect the waste materials.
The idea that we are wanting to develop will help our community and especially our school. This will help our society for their contribution on the heart, on diseases and all the harmful things like climate change, global warming, etc. If our idea is selected for phase 4, we are going to make an automatic dustbin which is going to roam around our school. We are planning to add solar panels to operate the system. Thank you.
Thank you.